Case Studies: The Case of the Flooding Basement in Evansville, Indiana. The challenge in this particular Evansville home can be called the Easter egg caper. The homeowners first begin to notice that their drywalled block wall basement had wet spots in one corner. The drywall was molding from the floor to approximately 4 feet high throughout the northwestern corner. They explained that they had recently purchased the home and that there was an existing drainage system and a very old sump pump, but they had not had any problems until the unseasonable rains recently. Our project manager, Damon, came out and, after obtaining permission to cut into the drywall, discovered mold growth and standing water in that corner. Upon examining the sump pit, Damon discovered that the cause of the recent problems: no less than 8 plastic Easter eggs were present in the sump pump. Once the homeowners explored this development with their young child, they were alarmed to discover that there had originally been 12 Easter eggs, and that at least 4 of the eggs were still in the perimeter drain system. We may never fully understand why it was necessary to put the plastic eggs in the sump pump and drainage system in the first place, but it would probably make a viral video if we could. Damon helped the homeowners understand that part of a really excellent sump pump system is a secure lid with a floor drain. This way, little hands won't be able to deploy any more toys into the pit. It will still allow any water in the basement, like from a flooding water heater or an overflowing wash machine, to flow into the sump pump and be pumped out of the basement. In addition, Damon explained that the new WaterGuard perimeter drain system with viewports will make it much easier to clean, maintain, and diagnose the system. The homeowners had their general contractors remove the drywall and carpet in the basement in preparation for the mold remediation crew. The mold remediation crew thoroughly cleaned and scrubbed every inch of the basement, making sure that every trace of mold was eliminated. After that, the Healthy Spaces Installations team removed the perimeter drain system and replaced it with a warrantied WaterGuard system and super sump pump with a secure lid.